Welcome to the first episode of Horn Tools Tech Talk. My name is Julian, I am the Horn Tools Development Engineer. In this series of videos, I'm going to point out the specific technical solutions of our off-road and camping parts that definitely separates us from the rest of the field. Let's jump right into the topic. Today I'm going to talk about the Horn Tools winch system for the brand new Suzuki Jimny GJ series, available from October 2018. First off, some specifications. It is capable of pulling about 2 tons, which is equal of approximate 4,000 pounds. An interesting fact, this is nearly twice the weight of the empty Jimny. Besides the winching application, it can be equipped with an optional 2-inch plow receiver hitch. This enables you to connect not only the Meyer snowplow series available from Horn Tools, but also a wide range of 2-inch off-road equipment also available on the Horn Tools online store. I guess some of you are wondering how we design this kind of winching parts. Well, we will tell you this secret today. Horn Tools is using cutting-edge 3D scanning equipment. So to show you how the part is connected to the car, let's bring in our scan data. To ensure a rugged and off-road capable design, we always look for the strongest mounting points on the car. On this one, we decided to connect our parts to the front frame and front cross member. By turning the winch plate transparent, I will show you the two main distance blocks that will turn red. We use them to make sure that you don't jam the front frame cross member when fixing these M12 bolts. On the bottom side of the winch plate, you see another set of bolts. They are connected to our anti-roll bar lift kit. This does not only help you when you decide to lift the car, it does also give us the chance to reinforce the system even more. On the rear side of the cross member, we use a very strong welding construction to initiate these forces into the next following cross member of the Jimny's frame. As most of you already know, you can add a Meyer snowplow to the system. I make it visible for you now. This tough piece of equipment is bolted to the winch plate from the bottom side. Then another stiffener plate is brought into the system, which is connected to the anti-roll bar risers and the upper rear frame connection. We hope you enjoyed this video and with this additional information made your decision to equip your Jimny with one of our systems. For further inquiries or information requests, call Horn Tools directly. We are pleased to serve you well. See you next time on Horn Tools Tech Talk series.